Lyles has 31. UMBC edges Northern Kentucky 76-75. Baltimore, App. Jairus Lyles broke the 12th tie with a short bank shot with 1:32 to play, giving him 31 points, and Maryland Baltimore County edged Northern Kentucky 76-75 on Sunday. Lavone Holland II, an 85% free throw shooter, made 1 of 2 for the Norse with 1:19 to play. Both teams missed opportunities until Holland got the final shot. He drove into the lane and challenged two defenders near the basket, but his floater bounced off the back rim as time ran out. Lyles, who had 19 points in the second half, spun away from a double team on the right block, going right for the winner. There were also 13 lead changes in the game, which was tied at 43 at the half, and the biggest lead was 6 points. Joe Sherburne had 11 points and Jourdan Grant 10 for the Retrievers, 8-5. Lyles, who has scored 20 or more points in 37 of 63 games with UMBC in 37 times, also had 6 assists and 2 steals. Drew McDonald had 24 points and 11 rebounds for the Norse, 7-4. Carson Williams added 21 on 8 of 11 shooting. NKU, which leads the nation on two-point shooting at 63.5%, was 18 of 33, 54.5%, but was 9 of 23 on three-pointers, 39%, including 2 of 12 in the second half. Holland finished with 15 points, 6 assists and 5 boards.